sitting here a couple hours staring at me while I've been working. Yep. Sad puppy dogs.
So I realize I haven't updated you guys on, like, what's happening with me health-wise, pain-wise. So, it's been a painful couple of days anyway. Like, migraines, overall body pain, all that fun stuff. Basically everything I had before, like, the migraines get worse every single time. The constant fevers are there, too, which is weird. And then I've been trying to get in with my doctor, but so far it's been like 3 weeks of waiting, and now I might just go to like a walk-in clinic, see if they can help me if it gets really, really bad, and then, yeah. I have come close to saying let's go to the hospital, but I haven't actually made it there, so that's a good thing. In other news, I am done work for now. I'm gonna go clean up some laundry, fold clothes, eat, and then work out, because I haven't done that yet. But I just drink my fruit juice. Go-go juice. Unicorn juice. Whatever you want to call it. Magic sunshine. Lemonade sunshine. Whatever. I need to make some of that. I need to go fold clothes, put some away, eat. I'm going to go eat first, probably. And then my sisters will come home, and the other one will go to her boyfriend. And then, yeah. It's going to be a relaxing night. Hopefully tonight, or this morning was kind of painful. But I was able to get up early and get some work done. So, that's a plus. So for food, I'm probably going to just end up eating some leftover salad and some pasta salad from lunch. And yeah, that's probably going to be it. I need to clean up the kitchen too. So, yeah. Actually, it's a disaster zone, as you can see. I gotta clean it up. We're going to do fast smoke cleaning, I think. But first, we got to let out the wolf pulp. Knock yourself out. She's crazy. Crazy, I tell ya. Yeah, I'm just going to heat up some leftovers, probably. Got a bit left of that, so I'll heat this up. The salad I can't heat up, but the pasta I can, so heat these up, eat them, and yeah, got some leftover salad. These are just the containers, by the way, for the pasta pizza, but salad, and then some pasta. I'm gonna eat this and that, and then we'll go upstairs. dishes are done. We just gotta put away that.
That's all drying. That all has to get put away. Over here has to get tidied up. I gotta wipe down the counter still. This over here I gotta wipe off and put up this away. That goes in the garbage. These are my mother's. I believe they're empty. They gotta put away. That I gotta wash up. Forgot it. The floors could use a washing, but we're gonna skip that.
Yeah. So I still gotta clean up dining room, the living room, upstairs. I still have to vacuum. And yeah. So we're gonna do some fast mode putting away now.
This, I don't really know where they go. Well, I do know where they go. They're hard to put away. So I'm waiting for the person who knows how to put them away to put them away. This goes over here. In this corner. This is my supplement corner. I got my collagen, my recover powder, my Shakeology, which I'm actually going to get a canister and dump it into so I can see, like, you know, how much is left in the bag. Our bananas, and then the Oreo protein powder, which is similar to Shakeology. It doesn't have, like, all the added benefits, but it's gluten-free, so my sister drinks it. And then we got some tea over here. Yeah, I'm going to turn the light on, so it's kind of dark over here,
so you guys can see better.
And then we got some bananas. This is just mixed. That came with our ham, with the ham glaze. We keep a CD player back there. And then our Tassimo machine and our air fryer. And then my, obviously my electrolytes for my workouts and my pre-workout that is actually done. I just need to replace it. And then we got our blender. Yeah. Which this actually goes over top of the blender. And then I just throw a wipe on the counter. Put all this away. This doesn't actually belong here. It belongs in a different cabinet. I just for some reason got stored over here. And that's my mother's. It's up here. Up there we keep like all our medicines and stuff. So yeah, I should look down the counter down here. This is actually one of my pre-workout glasses for when I like I need some pre-workout but I don't need the regular amount of pre-workout. That's gonna be today's probably. I'm gonna keep straws in here. It's actually used to be like our beater drawer. But it's got like my straws, our beaters, medicine thingies, medicine cups, top opener, yeah. And then this is where we keep our blenders and stuff, and that's just like potatoes and cookware and our Saran wrap drawer. This is the long hair. This is my grandmother. That actually goes over there. I will do a better house tour in a different video. I'm just kind of cleaning and showing you the kitchen as I go.